Deputies recovering after being attacked with a homemade weapon at the downtown detention center just this morning. Investigative reporter Rob Lowe has been working his sources. He joins us now with what he's been able to learn. Rob.
Yeah, Erica, my sources say the deputy was hit in the head with a piece of metal broken off a wheelchair at the jail. This morning, our camera saw a crime scene SUV parked outside the jail. Police say the deputy has non-life-threatening injuries. My sources say the deputy has a nasty gash above his eye. It may have been hit in the back of his head as well. Supposedly, the inmate was upset about homemade alcohol, hooch as the inmates call it, being discovered by deputies and then thrown away. Now, during what's known as med pass, when nurses hand out medications, the inmate used that as an opportunity to go after the deputy. The deputy was taken to Denver Health Medical Center to be treated, may have needed some stitches, but supposedly no serious puncture wound. The inmate may have injuries as well. The sheriff's department wasn't clear about that, but said he was being treated by medical staff at the jail for possible injuries. The department has been struggling with staffing issues. It only has 585 deputies, barely two-thirds of what it's budgeted for of 859 deputies. The sheriff's department has not released the name of the deputy or the inmate who attacked him, nor has it said why the inmate was in custody or what new charges he could face as a result of attacking a Denver deputy. Rob Lowe, Fox 31.